Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to take screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Let's get started. The first method is by using Edge Panel. To use this method, go to the Edge Panel by pulling this handle. Swipe through the boards until you reach the Tasks page. On the Tasks page, you will find Take Screenshot button. Tap on it to capture the screenshot. The screenshot will be saved automatically. To add a tasks page on your Edge panel, navigate to Settings. Select Display. Scroll down. You will find Edge panel. Tap on it. Make sure it is on. Next, tap Panels. From these available panels, select Tasks. You get this check mark on top of it. In the future, whenever you want to capture the screen, open Edge panel. Navigate to Tasks page and tap on Take Screenshot. You will see this toolbar which gives you option to edit, tag or share the screenshot. The palm swipe gesture is the second way to take a screenshot on Galaxy S24 Ultra. To use this method, swipe your palm on the screen like this. You can swipe right to the left or left to the right. While doing so, make sure to bend your hand and keep the edge of your palm close to the screen. It will save the screenshot. If this method is not working, you can check whether this gesture is enabled in settings. For that, go to Settings. Scroll down. Choose Advanced Features. Here, tap on Motions and Gestures. Make sure the palm swipe to capture is on. If you are using the screen protector, go to Settings. Then Display. Enable Touch Sensitivity. Now, you will be able to take the screenshot using the palm swipe gesture. A two-button combination method to take a screenshot is a good option if you want to take a screenshot of the lock screen. However, you can use this method on any page. To use this method, you need volume down and power button. You can find them on the right side of the device. Now, quickly press and release both of these buttons together. Holding these two buttons brings power menu instead of taking the screenshot. So, quickly press and release the keys. It saves the screenshot to the gallery. The fourth method is using Quick Panel. So, swipe down from the top of the home screen to open the Quick Panel. Swipe down once again to expand it. Now, tap this pencil icon from the top right side. Here, tap Edit. In the bottom half of the screen, you will see all the available toggles. Look for Take Screenshot. Press and hold on to it and drag it to the top active area. You can adjust the placement as per your convenience. Tap Done to save it. And you can close the interface now. In the future, to take screenshot on Galaxy S24 Ultra, go to the Quick Panel by swiping down twice on the screen. You will see Take Screenshot button. Tap on it to save the screenshot. A long or a scroll screenshot is a method to save multiple pages in one screenshot. So, let me show you how to do it. To start with, go to the page or an app you want to save the screenshot. Take the screenshot using any of the methods shown before. Let me use Quick Panel method. You will get the Scroll Screenshot button in the toolbar. Tap on it. It will scroll the page and start capturing the screen. If you stop tapping this button or reach end of the page, it will stop scrolling the page and save the screenshot to the gallery. To view the screenshots taken, go to Gallery. Here, Albums, then Screenshot folder. You will find all the screenshots here. This is the preview of one of the screenshots we saved now. I hope you find this video on how to take screenshot on Galaxy S24 Ultra helpful. If you have any questions or feedback, you can share it with me in the comment section. Please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to get notified of new uploads.